NTNP. Thank you guys for tuning once again for my old and new subscriber. And for those of you that keep on passing by, I love you guys. God bless you. So in today's video, this video was requested by a subscriber. So I'm going to be showing you how to make a basic rinse out conditioner with fenugreek seed and aloe vera. So I have my distilled water. And this is my fenugreek seed. Guys, I will be linking in the description box below every ingredients you need and where to get them. So I need a two teaspoon. You can add the two teaspoon. I mean, you can add also the powder if you have the powder one. So after adding this, I stir it to just help it to soak well with the water. So what I will be doing, I'm going to set it aside and allow it to infuse, because the water I added was just slightly warm, not hot, okay? This is to open the pores and release the benefit inside the water and we come back. So in my next phase, I'm going to be melting down my butter and my wax and other things which needed to bind the water feed. This is my essequat. It is called essequat. It's just you can substitute it with BTMS. Okay, if you cannot get BTMS, you can use essequat. If you cannot get essequat, you can use BTMS. Okay, so I went ahead to add just a cetyl alcohol. You can add cetyl alcohol, you can add any let me say emulsifier. So I went ahead to add my fenugreek oil and aloe vera oil. So for my butter, I'm going to be adding this my curry hair and skin butter in it. This is from curry leaf, not that curry powder that you use to cook. So I'm going to just add a tip of this, but the measurements I have it, they are all in the description box. So after adding this, if you don't have this kind of butter, you can add mixed butter that you have, otherwise you add shea butter, you know, any butter. So now the whole wax, oil and butter has melted down. So I came now with my fenugreek let me say tea already infused. I'm going to sieve just to remove the seed and collect only the water. So right now what you just need to do, you are just going to work fast to bind everything well together. That is why you see me, you know, turning continuously until the whole thing really mixed well. So if you cannot go with a spoon the way I did, you can just use let me say something to mix it thoroughly, okay? So that's it. So after I'm sure that the whole thing has really bind well, that there is no separation, I'm going to set my cooking fire aside and just, you know, only come with this very part, which is our basic hair rinse conditioner, okay? So I'm going to continue to stir. This is to allow it to be going cool. That's no. So right now I'm going to allow it to cool and come back. So after, let me say, just few minutes, because this is so few, I'm doing 100 grams. This is so few. So after a few minutes, I think just 2 minutes plus, because very few. So it has come to the state of 40 degrees. So I went ahead to add my homemade fresh aloe vera gel. Okay, I went to add that in it. Then I'm going to stir continuously with this mini mix. So guys, you need such to bind it correctly. Otherwise, it's going to form lumps. But if in the case you didn't get it right and it formed lumps, you have to take it back to your double heat boiler. This is to allow the aloe vera to warm a little bit and become that easy for you to mix correctly. Okay, so I'm going to allow it to cool and come back. So right now, allow it to cool. Now we have it in the state of adding our preservative. Remember guys, this is just a basic formula. With this basic formula, from here you can add every other ingredients. Maybe you want to make it Let me say, for instance, for dry hair, for moisturizing, for anything you want to make it to come to, that is the other ingredients you will be adding in it. Okay, if you want to make it to, for hair growth, you know what to add for hair growth. If you want to make it for, let me say, moisture, for frizzy hair, for dry hair, so the ingredients you are going to add to it will make it to losing out a little bit, and that we let me say formulate the final let me say formula of your rinse out conditioner. Okay, so that's it, guys. I hope you love this video. Please don't forget to check my shop and also contact if you want a class. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Bye bye.